Much for coming back to another episode. This evening, I am already excited because this is across endless dimensions. I can't wait. It's my birthday. And I'm celebrating my birthday with you today. And so, I want you to do me one favor. If you are not yet subscribed to Glassy's Kingdom, can you subscribe for my birthday? Thank you. Thank you all for coming. Love and adore you all. I believe in you and I see here many of you believe in me as well. Thank you for believing. Thank you so much for making Glassy's Kingdom a place to be. So all this guitar here is for you because you ask for it. So there you go. Guitar for you. This track is called Key to the World. It's on my upcoming album. It is being worked on right now. So this is raw material. Not mixed, not mastered. There's nothing to it. Just raw. And if I may do something quickly, this is just a freestyle for those who ask for more guitar. I'm gonna just strum two chords here. This is no particular song. I'm just strumming two chords for these two awesome people who ask for more guitar. Let's dive into today's program. Thank you so much for coming. If it's your first time, please remember to subscribe. And if it's your second time or third, fourth, or fifth time, thank you so much for coming back. Let's just dive right into the video. Oh, I forgot. Need to see my eyes, right? It's a reaction video, so you have to see my eyes. Gotta see my eyes, huh?
Across and and hold me tight from empty tears to
That was extraordinary. That was exceptional. That was extravagant. That was the bounty of the heavenly realm. There is something that I like about Dimash singing. And so, of course, he's known for his range. He's known for the precise measurement of the notes. He's known for not making mistakes. I am yet to hear something that is off with Dimash. Now, as I said before, he's known for his high notes, his outer range or overranged or, you know, notes above the highest range that you've heard. You hear them here. But there is something else that is significant about the singing of Dimash. Now, you see that whispery, singing that he has. I've never heard anyone like that. I've heard high notes a lot. Some of them is not as high as his. And you have maybe two or three people that actually sing these notes. But that whisper one, he's mastered that so well. You know, with all these whispery, breathy notes gashing out, thrilled the soul. You literally hear a note in the whisper. Who can do that? What key is that? Hard to tell. He puts his whispery note on the key. And that is brilliant. That is brilliant. There is so much to notice about Dimash. And as we continue this journey, you know, I, for one, keep seeing new things, keep having new experiences and all these wonderful things. I tell you, this journey is something to be on. Now, I am planning to visit Russia one day, you know, hopefully next year. And I look forward to meeting the musicians as well, not just Dimash, but actually the musicians as well. They do a fantastic job. Every time I listen to these orchestration, every time I listen to these masterpieces, I hear different things, different elements that these musicians put into the product, into the performance, into the song, into the production to make it as smooth and as aggressive and as precise and as wonderful and as angelic as it sounds. Credits to the musicians as well. You guys are doing a fantastic job. Dimash, you are it. You are it. Anyway, guys, I'm not going to be long tonight again. So thank you so much for coming. God bless you. Until next time, I am your truly T. Arnaya Rex, representing for Glasses Kingdom. Walk good. Drive good. Crawl good. Creep safe. Whatever you do, be safe out there. Remember, it's my birthday and I have a live stream in a couple hours, 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time to be exact. That's in the next 12 hours. Looking forward to seeing most of you, if not all of you. Please stop by and say hello. Stop by and say happy birthday. Or you can say happy birthday in the stream. It is my birthday right now. Thank you so much for supporting Glasses Kingdom and TR Naya Rex. Until next time, walk good.